Hey guys, I haven't filmed in so long. I haven't filmed in a week, so I think I'm only gonna be doing videos. I'm probably only gonna be doing videos like, what's today? When I want to, so it's probably gonna be like one, maybe twice a week. Today's Thursday, so I think I'm gonna film every Thursday, maybe every Monday, maybe every Wednesday. I don't know. Whenever I feel like it, I've been filming a lot because I've been busy again. I'm wearing my cool Disney shirt. It's snowing outside. We don't have school today. That's why it's a Thursday. I got to sleep in. It's all good. Let me see how bad it's snowing. Well, it ain't snowing anymore. It was snowing though. Like the roads were covered. No, here's the funny thing. In Clintwood, like, we went to Clintwood to see if it was snowing. And literally, the roads were covered. You couldn't even see the sky. It was covered. The roads were covered. No. I go home. Now you know snow. Weird. I'm wearing a t-shirt and seriously, like, it's gonna happen when I unplug that. Like, boom. Oh, and I'm gonna show you guys a cool thing that I got. I'm actually gonna tell you two cool things that I got. I got this a couple of days ago. It is a little cute wallet. I love it. These are amazing. And then it was supposed to fit my phone in it, but I just put a piece of paper there because my phone doesn't fit in this. It's too big. My phone's too big for this. But I still use it as a wallet. Then I got the heaviest diary I ever had. I'll show you guys. I'm not going to show you guys inside though. I want to show you the box that it came in. I saw the box because it was in Japanese. It's called... This was a box that came in, and all the words are in Japanese, because I ordered this from Wish. It was in Japanese. Look at this thing. I mean, look at that. That is, I have my pencil that I was writing in, and my code for it. There's the code. So I'm not going to be showing you my secrets, but I'm going to show you inside. Wait. So, it's, my code is 345. So yeah, nobody ain't gonna be getting in here because nobody knows where it's out. See, like, look how cool this is. Okay, I'm gonna show you guys. So this is what is it? It is just this, like, you can put something in here. See, like, you can put something, put the paper or something in there. And then it's I think that says permanent or permanite, your secret. And then, see, look it. I think that's Japanese. And then we got this. This, that, I don't know what that means. We have this, that. I think we have one more, maybe? Let me check. And we have this, that. And that. I'm covering up my secret right now. Okay, anyway. So, I gotta close it. And the fun part about this is, like, hang on, let me show you guys real quick. If you put this, if you press it this way, you can change your code if you press it this way. But if you press it this way, it opens. So, I'm just gonna click this back in here. So, it's kind of hard to do this with your hand. This is kind of easy, but also hard. Hang on, let me sit you guys down. Right. And this is an amazing diary. It's even got one of those little things. This is so heavy, though. Look at all those pages. Look at them. That is at least almost 200 pages. There's a lot of pages. And they also have, like, this little thing in the, they have a little thing in the back. Like, look how cute. And if you can't tell, like, look. It says... It's got a little bird, and down here it just got designs. This, I came in, I've been waiting 3 weeks. Yesterday was, I ordered it 3 weeks ago on Wednesday, and it came in Wednesday, this week on Wednesday. So that made 3 weeks, and it finally came in. I'm going to my friend's house today. She hasn't been on this channel, she's been on my other channel though. But I didn't want that to the channel, so yeah. I'm like, I got to sleep in, which is good, but I'm still kind of tired. My mom, like, is making me the best things ever. There's a little thing, like a cream cheese inside of it. TheBomb.com. They're amazing. So, yeah, I'm just waiting. But anyway, I will. Okay. Sorry, my mom came in the room and she wants me to clean this table off. There's like this little table over there. It's messy. It's got like a cinnamon roll on it. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And don't forget to leave a like. Hit that subscribe button down below. Because, I mean, why wouldn't you? And don't forget to... I've been keeping say stay good, but I really don't know what to say. What should I call you guys? The Kitty Squad? Drama Team? I don't know. Bye!